Okay, this is my new airsoft gun. It's an ASP Airsoft, but I've taken out all the internals and replaced them with a custom made gearbox. And this is it on semi, where it's at 425 FPS, but then when I stick it on full auto, it turns down to 350 FPS, and this is what it's like. It's shooting at 30 rounds a second, and it'll empty my magazine rather quickly. There are some also different features, such as burst mode, which have been programmed into it.